My name is Nashaya Relitza Valentin, but everyone calls me Nashi, especially where I live. Nashi is how they call me. I've been in the modeling industry since I was 4 years old. I've been doing beauty pageants. I've been working with artists, local and international. I've even worked with Enrique Iglesias, which means that I know what I'm doing over here. I graduated 2 years ago. I'm doing a higher general education right now. So modeling has been my passion since I was really young. Acting also, so that's just me. Curaçao. Curaçao is a small island in the Caribbean right next to Aruba and Bonaire. It's a Dutch island, so we're basically Dutch even though we live in the Caribbean. It's a really beautiful island, it's really small, it's a tropical island, but the only difference is that we're not rich in palm trees, but we do have a lot of cactus. Just go to Curaçao, and if you want to try something exotic to eat, you can eat cactus there. It's actually really delicious, so I invite you. I'm inviting you. Well, we have amazing beaches, so if you want a nice tan, you can go there. If you want to try nice food, you can go there. We don't only have cactus, but all type of food, since my island is really is multicultural, which means we have a lot of nationalities over there, or people are really kind, really sweet, and something really, I think it's something unique of my island is that we're not bilingual, but we know four languages. Spanish, because we're in the Caribbean, there are a lot of Spanish islands, and also that's countries like Colombia, Venezuela. Dutch, because we are a Dutch island, obviously. Papiamento is our native language, and English, of course, because it's an international language. I believe that a warrior is someone that fights for what she wants. Like in this case, she, because I'm a warrior. I consider myself a warrior because I've been fighting for every single thing that I wanted since I was really small, and I'm going to keep doing it. I believe that I'm a warrior because I fight for everything that I've been doing that I've gotten till now, and it can be in a positive way, and that's my case. I'm a warrior. So a warrior, that's my role model, and that could be my mom and Oprah Winfrey. I really look up to Oprah Winfrey. Why? Because she started from nothing, and now she's one of the most rich women around the world. She's on the Forbes list, but she's still humble. She's still fighting for everything that she has, and she's helping people in need. And I look up for that. And my mom, because she has been fighting for me and for her family. She's everything, and that's definitely a warrior for me. Oprah Winfrey and my mom. It will be something really strong that defines me. So I live in the Caribbean, so I will mix it like with a lot of tropical colors, like right here. You can see yellow, red, and green. Those are really warm colors. And I believe that warm colors, they represent the Caribbean, the sun, the trees, everything that's around us. And that's definitely something that I will, see in warrior, yes. Something that defines my culture. The Caribbean culture. Yes. And if you want to put warrior in more like a big city like London, it will be more urban. I don't know, it will be different, but in my case, warm colors will be definitely my warrior colors.